If you've cleaned the house from top to bottom, is everything ready?
Oh, Yvonne, it's that time of the year again when Margate Bowling Club produces its annual Laugh Along. Tell us what you've got planned for this year.
Oh, Bev, we've got a fantastic show planned this year. It's Margate's 50th anniversary of their Margate Week tournament. And we've gone back for the last 50 years and chosen all the songs that we thought are simply the best. The name of the show is Simply the Best, and we've got three shows running. One on Friday, which will be for the members, family and friends. And then we have one on Tuesday, the 3rd of May, which is for the players. We've got 396 players coming from all over South Africa to play in this week. So it's a big draw for people from up country. And then the most important one probably is the one on Saturday the 7th of May, which is for child welfare. You better grab seats very quickly because they're filling up all the time. And you can phone Mandy at child welfare for booking.
Thank you very much. Let's laugh along.
Thanks very much.